Here's how I made $43,000 last Christmas selling print-on-demand products online, and I'm gonna show you how you can replicate this for this coming Christmas. Here's my dashboard for last Christmas, and as you can tell, I made $43,000, and my returning customer rate was about 3%. So here's what I want you to do. First, create a Shopify or Etsy store. You can choose either or have both, like in my case. Next, sell high-ticket print-on-demand products. You can sell jewelry, for instance, by signing up to Shine-On, or you could even sell canvases by signing up to printful.com. Then you want to do product research, which is actually the most intricate part. You need to scroll the web to understand what will be trending this Christmas. You can use tools like erank.com for Etsy, or ad spotting tools if you're gonna run Facebook ads. When you're done with your research, you can hire a designer on Fiverr by looking for print-on-demand designer, or you can simply do it yourself on Canva. There's plenty of options there of templates that you can easily leverage. The key to replicating the kind of numbers I did last Christmas is to aggressively test. Be mentally prepared, start early, as early as September, because Christmas is around the corner. Follow for more tips like this.